He still looks cute. See, she's almost shining. See her face. She's glowing.
I'm just
my face is not swollen like you.
It's just your feet.
Don't deceive her too much. No. That one don't enter the seat. That one is entering the seat.
Happy birthday to our Nollywood actress Uche Ugbodu. God bless your new age. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you all doing today? To all my returning subscribers, thank you so much for your massive love and support. I so much appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart. And in case you are seeing my video for the first time, this is Violet Bass TV. Please support me by hitting on that subscribe button and please put up the post notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video, you will get notified and be the first to watch. Today, guys, we won't celebrate our Nollywood actress Uche Ugbodu, popularly known as Nollywood Goddess. Her baby father took to his Instagram and he said, "How time flies. A few years ago, I wooed a beautiful lady at a VIP event. Her smile and charisma was contagious and second to none. Fast forward to now, I am proud to say you mean the whole world to me. The smartest of them all. The most beautiful woman in the world. A hard-working woman and a woman with a heart of gold. So many positive qualities, but I can't say all year. It go too plenty. Thank you for blessing me with Bunny. I love you so much. Happy birthday, my baby." And Uche Ugbodu can't reply, "You make me cry. Only tears of joy, my sugar. Thank God I let you carry me away from pain. I love you too." So now know the story of these two people. And I know say Uche Ugbodu now celebrity, yeah, and she be Nollywood actress. So when this boy can't come out last time about when she can't talk about the guy when they responsible for her pregnancy, people re-attack her, say she not the shame, you know, guy when she's senior, boy when they not recognize. But my dear people, now where you find love, now you go. And I definitely know say she's really happy. Yes, she's happy in this relationship. You go know say she not be small picking. She not waiting good for her. Many people go comment for the comment section when Bobby put for Instagram. Many people attack and say, "Her guy, now what for you? You get mine though. You word a celebrity." That comment got me laughing. It was really funny. And I believe say Bobby Maris, I mean the baby father, he know waiting he wants. Yes, even though he know say Uche Ugbodu na celebrity, he still went for her. That is to know a matured mind. It doesn't matter your age, your character, now they represent you anywhere you go. And Uche Ugbodu, they very proud of our relationship with this boy because you know they hide them again. Yes, she's so proud and she says she's happy. She's happy for letting this boy take away the pain in her life. Nobody know what thing she they went through before. But the only thing when I know about this relationship be say Uche Ugbodu was not desperate. Like, not be say she don't too old to define husband or she never born before. Una no say Uche Ugbodu don't fair marry and she's blessed with a child. So my people, anywhere you see love, not they discriminate. You know, some people still they single up to this time because they feel say the guy not reach their standard. Uche Ugbodu na example of go for what you want as far it makes you happy. Let's wish her a happy birthday and wish her safe delivery as well. And may we just pray that this smile when they are faced make it continue like this. Okay guys, drop your comment at the comment section on what you think about their relationship and definitely leave a congratulatory message at the comment section. Wish her happy birthday and safe delivering. I will see you on my next video, guys. Please put up the post notification bell because I will be coming up again with the latest update. God bless you. I will see you on my next video. Do have a lovely day for now. Bye.
You're not nice.
Ha! Sounds. Please this. I do birthday dreams.
Tuna on the mix.
Honey, I'm handing over. If you give me more lana, I'm handing over. If hustle pay me now, I'm handing over. If hustle pay niggas, I'm handing over. I'm handing over. Nigga get this bargaining, I will be. Bad as it bad, we go get the money. For that kind of life, me not get an M. Now that kind of bag where they give an edge. How they quiet, they treat mama, they fine. In your quam, mula, me go, they